Hello everyone, and this today I want to talk about 5 good reasons why I actually been excited for Super Mario Bros. Or actually Mario Maker. The reason why that is, you can actually go to different worlds. You can play like Super Mario Bros. You can play make the engine set to Super Mario Bros. 3. And you can't go to Super Mario World, and you can actually do the whole new style of Super Mario Bros. Wii U. The second reason is actually to pick that there are different enemies, and you can also do crazy stuff with enemies. So like, you can give a piranha plant wings, what you actually don't have usually, or you just can make a tower of Goombas, which will actually also work. And when I'm doing like this, you will see it will not work from the actually I cannot show that, but if you do that in Super Mario Bros. X, you will actually the tower will actually gone off. The second reason is actually you have multiply power ups. We have seen already the mushroom, the fire flower, and the tanuki leaf in the trailer. But I think there will be very much more power-ups, because I don't think Nintendo has shown us all power-ups yet. Because that will be spoilers, and I don't think Nintendo will spoil them all. But we also have seen, is the reason for, that we can make underwater settings. We actually can do this with this Mario as well. What? Okay, I pressed accidentally the water music button. But I don't think we'll see for Mario water levels that often, because actually no one likes water level, but I think it is a good fact. They need to be in there. The only thing which we only want to see to be in there is actually pipes where you can go into. I know you can't in this game, but we haven't seen that so far in any trailers of the Mario Maker yet. And the fifth good reason, but certainly not the least, is actually the fact that it will be very easy. Because with this you can actually move things. But it is actually very hard to do, so when you have this part of ships at least, you have to go to it for another fancy, not even a fancy, and also not generator, but event, and then let's see how that moves, by activate and then by doing something. And that is actually very hard to do, because actually, and hopefully, this sort of stuff will actually become that easy in Mario Maker, and it looks like the promising that was. So unfortunately I cannot see anything of Mario Maker yet, because it has not been released yet, but I think this was the best day I can see now. I only hope, because I was talking about the different gameplays at the first good reason, that we also have different engines, so you are able to wall jump in the new Super Mario Bros. Wii U and use that, but not in the other three ones. And I have to actually be quite honest, this was not my idea. There are actually a channel which does have every week 5 good reasons, which is Zoom in TV games. I will leave a link in the description to that. And thank you for watching for this special video.